In this video, we have given that PQ, RS are midpoint of the side AB, BC, CD and DA and area of APOS is 5, area of DROS is 7, area of CROQ is 9, then area of BPOQ is what? So PQ, RS, they are midpoint. So AP, it will be equal to BP and BQ, it will be equal to CQ, CR, it will be equal to DR and DS, it will be equal to AS and in any triangle A, B, C, D, area of ACD, it will be equal to half times base is AD and height is suppose it's and area of BCD, it will be equal to half times base is BD times height is H. So if AD is equal to BD, then area of ACD, it will be equal to area of BCD. And now if we join AO, BO, CO and DO, then AP, it is equal to BP. So if this area is A, then this area will be A. And BQ is equal to CQ. So if this area is B, then this area will be B. And CR is equal to DR. So if this area is C, then this area will be C. And DS is equal to AS. So if this area is D, then this area will be D. And now from these two figures, we can say that A plus D, it is 5 and C plus D, it is 7. And B plus C, it is 9. And we have to find A plus B. a plus b is equal to what? So from these two equations, a plus d minus c plus d, it will be equal to 5 minus 7, and d will get cancelled, so it is a minus c is equal to minus 2. And we have b plus c is 9, so a minus c plus b plus c, it will be equal to a minus c is minus 2 and b plus c is 9 and c will get cancelled, so a plus b, it is 7. So this area is 7.